So this is the day before I actually do this, and this is probably for the intro of the video. It's whether that it's really a stupid idea or whether I'm trying to entertain or I'm just really desperate to really lose this volume. So I'm supposed to be waking up early because I'm aware that what time my parents usually leave. But the problem is I don't think I can able to manage it because I just woke up so late because I spent so much time last night. I spent so much time yesterday with the interview for my college, and that led me to sleep deprived because I don't want to explain much further. As you can tell, my hair is legit a huge mess, and I really don't even know what to do with it since the pandemic is still going on, and some countries don't even know how to handle it, and also my college days are really a huge issue. And I feel like if you don't have many haircuts today, why not do it for yourself? I ended up watching a lot of videos, cutting hair emo style, and I stumbled upon this guy's content a lot. And just mainly for the hair tutorials. I'm really sorry I didn't listen to your music. I know you do. I also tried listening to Brad Mondo, but it's not sincerely the case because it's just mainly for short hair. I mean, I just want to maintain the length. It's just that I want to lower this volume, and so far, this is the only option that I have. I don't really know what my parents would think about it if I ended up cutting my own hair. Better than nothing. I have, from what I know currently, I have 3 hours to finish this mess until they arrive. I'm taking up so much memory in this card. Good luck to us. I'll be right back. I can't believe I left this cup out in the den. I really need this one. So, I have the razor. This is currently two blades, and I would have something that has more than two blades, but they are already used, and I don't want to use that one because I used it on my. So I don't know how. I mean, look at the length of this one. See. Yeah, this is gonna be the most stupidest thing I've ever done. All I need first is a mirror. If I could see myself, that is. Hold on a minute. Let's change the place. B. this is the only place I can think of. I'm not even looking through at the monitor right now. Let me get my tea first. I didn't expect it to be fucking hot. Like, the tea, I mean. I'm not sure how is this gonna work. Let's actually fix the front lens first. Because I think this, some of the lens needs to go. Here goes nothing. Well, it did work. Some few hairs actually did left, but it's not strong. Yeah, this is not really a good idea. I need an actual strong razor to actually nail this. Let me get the scissors. These things, they are never used. They are rusted for a long time, but I guarantee that they can still cut. You know what, I should wet my hair first. This is the only thing I could use for. For my hair, at least. Let me get the comb. From what I know, hair is really good, had a good cut if it's wet. Oh, I can already smell the conditioner. Probably the shampoo at the same time. I always think I'll take a shower after this if I have to. This is probably the dumbest thing I've ever done, actually. Yeah, I'll just do the razor for the bangs, why not? Wow, I was right, the hair can get cut easily if it's wet. The bangs are mismatched. At least because of the cut of the scissors. This is the longest lens I have cut. I say that this is going well. I am using my thumb for the length difference here. Oh shit. This is not good for this part. I'm gonna have to grow that out. Thank you. okay.
Not looking bad. I hope. I should work on this one. Anyways. This is sick as I had. This is getting good here, for this part at least. See, you can tell the difference from right here, it's getting less. Okay, so I am literally feeling not confident anymore with this. I'm gonna go for this one instead. From what Brad Mondo told me, we had to part it. I forgot how long I've been carrying this, so let's do that one. I'm really terrified of the scissors. Let me drink. No, that's it.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Now starting to look like Ian's bald haircut on the front. We can end that out.
Shit! You see the difference, it's getting thinner, which is getting good.
So, I'm happy about it. Okay, it's starting to hurt more. This button here. Ow. Getting center. Ow. Yes, see, there is the difference.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh my goodness.
Ow.
Something in my eye.
I think that's the downside of not learning the lung because it hits you. Try not to be overboard with this. Let me get my tea. The tea is not hot anymore. I had to chunk some of the hair out. Some cuts were kind of rough. I'll admit that.
Didn't notice I have a few more hair.
Is how much it currently is. I don't know how long this is gonna go for, but it's better than.
Now some hairs are puncturing my jacket for no reason. I could have done this in a better one, but whatever. Oh,
I'm liking how this is going so far.
A huge problem. I decided to not record the whole process, but I will still continue to cut my hair. I'll just leave it as it is because my camera is being overheated, so that's why I decided to not record the rest of the time lapse. But I will showcase the full results. But here's the full thing what happened. As you can see, it's all over the sink. And I haven't even used these scissors, and luckily this is getting good. It's getting thinner here. I just need to go a bit lower so that the volume is going to be less. So that's all I can say for now. So till then. So if you can allow me to be pretty honest, I think the length, it's not what I desired for, but at least I am happy how it looks. Believe it or not, I mean, I would want to go a bit longer, like Gerard Way, but I think I did it like how Gerard Way would actually look if it's short. I feel like I'm okay with this, and yeah, it definitely feels like Gerard Way, for sure. So the only desire of the length that I wanted to grow, if I had to grow it out, is shoulder lengths, and so far I did not achieve that one. And yes, I didn't even bother going shirtless in this one. Not done showing off, and me being so fucking anorexic. There's some undesirable lengths in the back, obviously, because I don't have another mirror to see it. Have to do is wait for this to actually be dry, and I'll record the after. So if I had to give an honest review about the DIY that I did, I mean, it's not that bad. Although it's not the length that I desired, I just wanted the layers to be, I just wanted the volume to be a bit less. But I mean, seeing how it is, I think I didn't adjust really well, but I'm really pleased on how I did with this. So that is really all the best that I could say. There's some things that are being entangled right now. So hopefully you guys enjoy me making me look stupid with my hair. Wow. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video if I happen to plan one. I hope.